Cops have a big warrant.
Those smells, you see them cops, they believe everything they read in the papers about the pretty days. So that's your case.
Hey, you! Yeah, you want me to run you to station house to calm?
Dear, time is budget funky. You gotta understand, it's just a bringing up key that gets us out of hand. Our mothers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunks. Golly Moses, naturally we're punks.
See Officer Funky, we're very upset. We never had to love that every time again. We ain't no delinquent, we're misunderstood. Keep down inside us, there is good.
There is good,
there is good, there is good. There is hot tap good, like a smile. Always a bunch of good.
Go!
Thank you. Adam won the next series of songs comes from a brand new musical called Wicked. It's based on the novel of the same title, which perhaps you've read. It's the story, it's the prequel to the beloved movie The Wizard of Oz. And in the first scene is the opening scene of the show. It's called No One Warns the Wicked. It's when the Oz folk discover that the Wicked Witch has been melted. And during this song, Glinda is going to make her entrance through the audience. And if you are one of the lucky audience members to have a bottle of bubbles under your chair, would you, mostly in the aisle, would you take that out and be prepared to greet Glinda with a flurry of bubbles?
Yeah!
Woo! In the second selection from Wicked, Glinda, the Good Witch of the West, the Good Witch of the North, is roommates with Elphaba, the Wicked Witch of the West. They're roommates in Witches College. And in this number popular, Glinda explains a few social skills to Elphaba. And in the final number, Elphaba discovers her special talents and decides to go it alone.
Thank you.
project.
You really don't have to do that.
No. That's what makes me feel mad.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who is less fortunate than I?
Exactly what they need.
We cannot win.
been here?
I walked in on like the second one. Zach is good.
Thank you.
try to feel the motion. Feel the motion down the hill. Every day for a week you can try to hear the wind rush. Hear the wind rush. Feel the chill. And I double right down to the bottom of my soul to see what I might expect. If I double right down to the bottom of my soul, can I try? I try. And everybody's going, shh, shh. I feel the snow, I feel the cold, I feel the air. And Mr. Cop turns to me and says, okay, Morales, what did you feel? And I said, nothing, I'm feeling nothing. And he said nothing could get a girl transferred. They all felt something, but I felt nothing. Except the feeling that this bullshit was absurd. So when I said to myself, hey, come in the first week. Maybe it's genetic. They don't have that pleasant fun one. Second week, for advantage, we had the beer. Be a sport car, ice cream cone. Car, he would say, very good, except Morales, try Morales all alone. And I double rush down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream fell. Yes, I double right down to the bottom of my soul.
Find one, you'll be an actress, and I assure you that's what
happy fantasies.